Thank you. Tony's favorites, otherwise he wouldn't be doing it. Thank you. deer pants for streams of water, so my thirst pants for you, O God, and my soul pants for God, for the living God. Where can I go and meet with him? My tears have been my food day and night. Men say to me all day long, where is your God? But these things I remember as I pour out my soul, how I used to go with the multitude, leading the procession to the house of God with shouts of thanksgiving among the festive throng. Why are you downcast, O my soul? And why so disturbed within me? Put your hope in God, for I will yet praise him, my God and my Savior.
Thank you. so this is Christmas. I hope you have fun. We ran the dear ones, the old and the young. And so this is Christmas. Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one. Without any fear. And so this is Christmas. And what have we done? Old year is over. A new one just begun. So this is Christmas. Black and full white. Yellow and red ones, stop all these fights. And so this is Christmas, weak and full strong, the rich and the poor ones. The road is so long, so merry.
Because it talks about song being broken on the silence and the day spring falling into the incredible song if I say it long enough. And to me, that is the most exciting thing, is to know that God, in all his glory, could become a man. And that the Word could become flesh incarnate. And that's a fact, and that's why it's exciting. This is a song that we're going to end the first set with. And you all can go let some of this perspiration soak out into the outdoor air. And we'll come back in a few minutes and do a second set. I think that bass adds a lot of class to this group.
Oh, are new. They sparkle like the dawn, shining down upon the dew. And then the evening, the stars begin to shine, crying out to me that the mercy that you gave was to be
here.
how it's fair, you sparingly. Well, you ought to use it to love somebody. At his desk with his telephone, he piles the files of things he owns. The businessman, he drinks all day long, 'cause he's too busy to love anybody. And you may be a Disney dream, sugar and spice and everything, a Joan of Arc or the Dairy Queen. But you ain't nothing until you love somebody. And you may glide on silver skates, win the prize, baby, you take the cake. But when you die, there's no mistaking, you won't matter unless you love somebody. And it ain't what you got, it's what you give. You can't take it with you, so spend it wisely. And love isn't something you talk, something that you live. So let your light be shining brightly, so men might see your good works and glorify. Father in heaven, glorify. Father in heaven. People hear me when I say I lost myself to love today. I saw the light and then I gave myself to somebody. And just a smile or a friendly touch to help relieve this loneliness. Smile back to me, 'cause I need the love that comes from you. Give to somebody, and it ain't what you got, it's what you give. You can't take it with you, spend it wisely. And love isn't something you talk, something that you live. So let your light be shining brightly, so men might see your good works and glorify. Father in heaven, and glorify. Father in heaven. Thank you.
made me over as a child, fresh and clean, naive and wild. Let's pretend I never stumbled in the dark. Place me in your kingdom, sir. Feed me on your holy word. Let eternal melodies be played, and let me be remade. Like the bird to the butterfly, and the butterfly's cry, and like the seed to the flower, let it by my
What I want you to do is imagine a little tin soldier. Imagine that your father is Hans Christian Andersen. Ooh. And that he brought home a little steadfast tin soldier. And you use it on him every Christmas to get him up. That's what this song is about. Ready? Go. That was a practice. Santa came down the chimney last night, boys, and he filled them stockings up with lots of Christmas toys. And you gotta get up, you gotta get up, you gotta get up. It's Christmas morning. Last night I heard reindeers on the roof. You may think I'm exaggerating, but I'm telling the truth. So you gotta get up, you gotta get up, you gotta get up. It's Christmas morning. Wake up, Mama, shake up, Dad. Go make Sam the best eggnog he ever had. Did I get my electric train? Did my sister get it all? It's 4:30 Christmas morning, so get up and that's all. Mom and Daddy stayed up too late last night. I guess they got carried away in the Christmas candlelight. They gotta get up, they gotta get up, they gotta get up. It's Christmas morning. And I heard reindeers up on my roof. You may think I'm exaggerating, but I swear I'm telling you the truth. You gotta get up, you gotta get up, you gotta get up. It's Christmas morning. Wake up, Mama, shake up my dad. Go make Sam the best eggnog he ever had. Did I get my electric train? Did my sister get it all? It's 5:00 Christmas morning, so get up and that's all. This is a little Christmas song that I did manage to write. I'm going to do this one, then we're going to do a couple songs to close with. I just think about, you know, Christmas, and you know, you talk about peace, and you think about all that stuff, and then you look at, you know, the world, and you realize that there seems to be a contradiction, and that things are not well in the world. And you think about the old song, "This world is not I'm home, my home, I'm just passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue and the sweet land. But in the meantime, I'm here, and I mostly enjoy it. It's just that I think that those of us who know Jesus ought to be getting out of our coffee houses and out of our pillows, and going out and telling people about him and telling them about, you know, the kind of a love that he taught us to have. You know, we can all get really angry about things, but when it gets right down to it, people do things they shouldn't do because Spirit isn't in control of their life. And people need to pray for the Lord to send laborers out into the fields. Well, the way in the manger, with no crib for his bed, the little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet head. The stars in the sky, they look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus was asleep upon the hay. Well, away in a manger, with no crib for his bed, the little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet head. And I'm crude like a manger, with nothing to finery. So, hey Lord Jesus, won't you lay it down on me? Thank you. Lord, we thank you for this evening. Thank you that we can all be together. We pray, Lord, for peace. We pray, Lord, for courage to bring that peace about. Forgive us for not doing what we know we should. Thank you for loving us in spite of ourselves. Thank you for giving us your Spirit and help us to allow him to live through us, to bring about the peace the politicians stupidly promise. Because we know, Lord, that it's all yours. Give us your salvation. Give us your blessing this Christmas. Help us not to cheapen who you are. Amen.